I picked something up today that I've been waiting for 10 weeks to come in. I'll give you a hint. It takes this and this to install. My leg is broken right now, so I can't install it. Ignore the ferret jumping around my head. It took everything I had just to get it in the house. But I did get to see it, and it's beautiful and well worth the wait. Video soon.